Not bad back there. We've had some close calls. Hey, remember Tadola?
Oh, yeah. Well, we got word there was a Jedi in hiding there. We had to follow.
Oh, yeah, we followed up all right. Right into an Imperial-occupied system. At least at that time, they hadn't flagged us yet.
We thought it would be easy.
Yeah, except it was crawling with Imperials and heavy artillery, walkers everywhere.
We didn't know it was a walker production outpost going in. Off record, secret site.
So there I am, 50 meters over this thing. They're on the comm yelling, about to open fire. And you get on and just start apologizing. Sorry, we didn't know. Sensors down. My co-pilot's sick. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship. I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. What is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me? Huh? What's that, sir? You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
All good, sir. We turned on our mics in here. The water can be, distracting, sir.
Guess that answers that. As you were.
Sir.
Cal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Cere.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Break in. Visitors. Tortured Cere. And turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, 81.
Moving to engage.
Confirmed. Watch. Heavy gunner down.
Cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view. that beat it? Well, that's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
Hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. BD. It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. You got this, BD.
Thank you. be over. Come on, attack me. Too soon. More! Give me more!
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Good job, BD. This place is evil. Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Them down and turned them to the dark side. You got this, BD.
Great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! You'll pay dearly for that. Moving.
together.
Ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
Carried so much hate for you.
Cere, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will.
I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But Cere, she didn't make it, Breeze.
Cere? Just get out of there, Cal.
Keep moving, Cal. I'm sorry.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Cere.
I can feel it inside of her.
Cere! Cere! Hey, listen to me! Still have a choice.
Glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey. So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
So where to now? Thank you.